And I just want you to see, this is round two of not getting set up. Now you see, when you turn it sideways, this valve closes it off. That's how that works. That's what that does. You feel me? Let's go back. Right? Now it's open. That's how you know that was a scam. That's how you know it was a setup. Let's do it again. I'll show you just how long it takes. Doing it again for y'all. It's not even closed all the way. Did you see how it changes? That's how I know they was trying to set me up. Deep fake. Yup.